Hi folks, Kai here. And recently I went for the Father's Day gift shopping, and I found out something is really interesting I want to share with you guys. And if you have a similar model of the fishing rod holder, you may run into some issue after years, and all those the raw rack clip may become the material become harder, and broke by itself, and without those clips you were not able to holding your fishing rod. And I found out one of the product and from the Bass Pro Shop when I doing some shopping, and that's some replacement clip, and I'm going to do some close up for you. And this little package should come with 16 piece of the rod holder clip, and it come with the screw. And all you need to do is pre-drill some of the hole onto the platform, on the top platform, and then you can using your screwdriver and screw the screw all the way in. So to fixing that, the rod holder. So I'm going to give you some close up what it look like, what it come with the package, and I want to share with you in order for you to instead of throwing this whole thing away, you can replacing the clip, and then you can reuse your rod holder just like a brand new. So stay tuned. So here's the close up for that package. You make by the Cedar Outfitter replacement raw rack clips, and they come with 16 pieces like that, and they also come with their own mechanical screw, yeah, like that. So that's what it come with. And that little plastic thing, it looks similar to the original clip that it come with the my fish rod holder. So I'm gonna give you a close up how it look like. So this whole package is beside the screw, also come with the clip. It got like a pre-drill hole, as you can tell in the middle. Sorry, the pre-drill hole. So this little gap, you can put your fishing rod to it. Really simple design, but really effective when you're holding the fishing rod. Okay, that's how it look like, you know, with the rod holder. And it's really simple design. It's just like a plastic circle with the, in the middle, you got like a gap. So you just put your rod through it, and it already pre-drilled with the little hole in the middle. All you need to do is just using a little bit bigger size than the screw that it come with when you drill the pilot hole deep enough, and then you just put your screw in it. And right now it look like a brand new. All I need to do is replacing the little clip, since I have owned this for years, and all those pieces is just being broken by itself. So that replacement really helped, and right now my rod holder look like brand new now. That's it folks, that's all you need to fixing your broken fishing rod holder. So all you need to do is buying the replacement, and this package that I purchased is from the Bass Pro Shop, and it only cost me $4. It come with the 16 pieces, but definitely can go onto the website, maybe go to Amazon and so on, try to find the replacement rod rack clip. And that's what I call the rod rack clip, and that's all you need to be replacing your broken fishing rod holder. And yeah, that's it. So see you on the next video, share some other tips and tricks that I find out. But this is one I want to share with you, and quick and simple. But instead you throw out your fish rod holder, you can repair with a little simple fix. See you next video. Bye.